8051 microcontroller LCD trainer kit. Order code is 43215. So this is the trainer kit here. There are different types of ICs. This is 8051 ICs and this is 8255. These two are 8255. This is 8253. Different types of components, capacitor, resistor, diodes are implemented on the kit. This is the LCD screen. Here, this is the keyboard. This comes with the kit. So connect this keyboard like this. Like this, and turn on the key. As we turn on the key, we can see in the LCD this shows. This is the user manual keyboards. These all are included with this kit. See, in the screen different types of commands are here: A, B, C, D, E, F, G. You can get all the details of the commands in the user manual. Here G is for executing the program and M is for to start examine the memory. So with the help of this M command, we start the program. So first we are going to write a program in this kit. So first press M. After that we can see it is showing enter address. So then enter address 3000. After that press space. We can see this here it is showing 00. So here in this manual, this is the program is given here. This is the program. So we will enter this program one by one. So first we will enter 12. After that again press space. Then we will press 0A, press 1E, press 12, press 0A, 3C, next 7B, 00, then 7A, then 00, then DA, then FE, then DP, after that FA, after that 90, 30, 32, 12, 0A, PC, 7B, 00, 7A, next 00, then at 18 we will enter DA, then FE, after that DB, after that FA, after that 80, then E2. Then we will enter 57, 45, 4C, 43, 4F, 4D. After that, we will enter this number 45, 20, 4D, 35, 31 and 2D. So enter 45, after that 20, after that 4D, after that 35. After that 31, next 2D. After that we will enter 30, next 32, 20, 4B, 49, 54. After that we will leave two blank space here at 3030. Next at 3031 also we will leave 00, that is blank space. Next at 3032 we will enter 20, again 20, again 20, we will enter this address from here it starts, and also we will enter this 620 here. Next we will come to 303 address. So enter 20, now at 303E again we will enter 20, keep on. After that, press reset. Next, we will see this corner. Now press G. Here we can see begin execution. Now enter the address, that is 3000, and press enter. So here we can see it is showing welcome M5102K. So this is how you execute our program with the help of the SCAD. Program is hexadecimal addition of two number. For this we are going to write this program here. We will write this part here. Now press M, after that press enter. Now press space bar, enter 12 0 8 C1. Next we will press A3, then E0, then F5 0 A 12 0 A C1. Next we will press A3, then A3. After that A3, at this address we will enter E0. Next we will enter 25, then 0A, then 90, then 4E, 00, F0, after that again 90, then 4E, then 00, after that F0, 54, F0, C4, 90, 4E, 01, 0. Next will be 00. Here 00 means blank space. After this press reset. Next press Z. After this press the address and enter. Now here it is showing enter address. So give any number. I am giving here 23. Now again press enter. And I am pressing 12. Now press enter. And this is the answer 35. Program is to see if the number is odd or even. So we are going to write this program here. We will enter this program here. And here this part is the mnemonics program. We can also enter it with different instruction. So here first press M. After that enter address 300. Press space. After that we will enter 12, which is already here, so press 0A C1, next A3, next E0, next 44, next FE, next B4, next FE, next 05, next 90, after that 30, after that 2B, after that 80, 03, next 90, then 30, 20, next 49, 20, next is 49, then 53, then 20, then 4F, 44, 44, next is 20, next we will press reset. After that press G, then press the address and enter. Now here in enter address we will enter any number. I am giving 34. Press enter and we can see it is showing number is even. Again press G, press address, enter. Here we can see enter address, so give any number. Now I am giving an odd number, that is 23. Press enter and we can see it is showing number is odd.